restoration program, a Saxon church was found underneath. However, the priory was short-lived, and in 1240 it was annexed to Rochester in the county of Staffordshire. Now I believe that it's the inside of the churches that give the most information about the archaic past of the church and the site in general. Well, just take a look at this carved into the side of the church. Looks to me as though it's some sort of remnant from what could have been a sundial.